Greetings, this is Doth Akalis. My review, my new lightsaber. Saber Forge Venom. Now this is saber that I have wanted for a very, very long time. Even in its original incarnation, but it fairly recently received a redesign, and the sabersmith, Phil Isherwood, changed the design somewhat. He added some windows here and changed the claw design slightly to open it up. There's also some additional milling in the shroud area here, and also he added some new things down at the bottom as well. We have a new grenade grip and a redesigned pommel, which I have to admit is absolutely beautiful. There is literally nothing on this saber that I would change from an aesthetic point of view. It's absolutely beautiful. Now, also, it's extremely light. It balances round about at the front of the claws there, and I found for one-handed sabering it is extremely comfortable. It doesn't matter where you hold it. I usually hold it somewhere between there and there, which does make the button accessible. And obviously for two-handed, beautiful again. Very light, slim enough to be comfortable in the hand without being overly thin. It has a heavy-walled dueling blade in trans white with a pointed bullet tip, which is my first blade that has that. And it is absolutely gorgeous. This particular one is fitted with a Neutrino version 1.0 soundboard. It has a recharge port and a kill key. When you pull the kill key, it announces Neutrino version 1.0. CoverTech wheel, of course. It makes an excellent piece for belt hanging, in addition to being a fantastic working saber. And I have to admit, I absolutely love it. The sound is loud enough without being ridiculous. Has a really nice growl to it, as you can hear. Vented pommel, of course. And it is a custom pommel thread. It doesn't fit any of the sort of conventional threads, be they MHS or whatever. It's a, sort of an in-between size. The only thing I've noticed is the little bit of the black here is starting to rub off, so it's getting a little bit of a weathered look. I need to look into how to either protect that or redo it in some way. But it's a very, very minor thing. And even in the daylight, it's pretty bright, and it is very, very bright out here today. So it's got a nice sensitivity. This is set on sensitivity 1 for swing and for clash. Doesn't have a flash, but then again, I think that's a limitation of the Neutrino board. And it swings extremely nicely. And as I say, I'm very, very happy with it. I'm extremely grateful, not only to Phil for creating this saber, but also to my solution cane, Daniel Lane, who is a very good friend of mine, and he did a fantastic job getting this saber for me, setting it up, sorting out all the various things. I have it, of course, in red. And yes, extremely happy with this. So I now have my next named saber, which is the Durance of Hate. So that's just a quick look at the Saberforge Venom saber. This is Darth Arcanus. May the Force be with you.